I think obviously won the loss. I mean, having it, having a heartbreaker like that with 4 minutes and 54 seconds from getting to an NCAA berth first time for Penn State.
It's definitely going to be a motivation. I mean, it's always hard to overcome a loss that we lost in the last seconds, basically. But it is what it is. We, as a team, we have moved past that. And I know that with the guys we have returning and with the new guys coming in, we're definitely going to be one of the teams to compete for the conference championship once again.
The experience of having gone through a final and losing, I think the desire to get back there is great. We have some good returners, and I think having that mix will give the boys that hunger to get back. So.
I think the toughest challenge is we lost a couple seniors, so obviously feeling their roles throughout the team, but I think we can do it with these freshmen that came in.
This year, I think we're going to be one of the favorites to win the conference once again. You know, with the teams like SUNY IT, Casanova, Lancaster Bible, Morrisville State, I know that they got better and they're going to come out strong, but I can guarantee you that we're going to do the same.
Well, we're looking to always win. To get to our conference Final Four first, and then hopefully with a bit of luck, we'll be in the final, and a little bit more luck, we'll win our conference championship. So, it's tough to say one particular person. I think all the returners. I think you have some good guys in our captain, Phil Curry. I think he has something to come out and prove. Nick Marquez, another quality junior player that we have, Andre Lanaping, and Alex Martins. I think those guys are really hungry and going to do some good things this fall. Four in our preseason group, they're getting along with the upperclassmen very, very well. And there's going to be a few of those guys coming in and maybe having a bigger role than what they expect. But I think it's important that they assimilate to our style of play quickly. And once they do that, I think everything is going to gel very nicely.